Hello, I'm Craig Carlos. I'm the owner of the new bar in Southport, APRES, and hello, Live Sounds readers. A new club.
And it used to be the Underground.
This used to be the Underground. As you can see, we've had a change. This is our new fantastic orange Corian bar with all our mountain decor spread out. Here's our fantastic bar. As you can see, we have the full APRES clean. We have our superior DJ box.
Do you want to say hello to?
This is Mark. We have Mark on test tonight. He's going to prove a nice point. Here we have our benches, all our fantastic new dance area. I can show you the decor for the seating. This is our little snug place at the back. As you can see, we're keeping our pub theme incorporated as well, and I will show you our fantastic new pool area. This is where the real men go, as you can see, true hunting style, and you can finish off with a couple of nice two-pint pitchers and a good game of pool.
And what sort of people are you aiming at with
that? We're going across the board. We're still hitting the music scene here, Martin. We've got the stage for the bands, but we're trying to open it up a bit wider. We still want the indie, but we are making it a bit wider range, so everyone can enjoy it.
And the design of the APRES, you use the same designers as a famous club in Liverpool, didn't you?
We brought some designers in from Liverpool who designed Corova and also a few places around the docks, and they really enjoy doing their projects, and they did say this is probably one of the best places they've done.
What's your message out there to all the nightclub people? Why should they come to APRES?
APRES is different. We have tried something. We've got the decor, we've got the music. It's a nice warm place. And basically, you can just come and enjoy yourself.
And have fun.
And have lots of fun.
At the moment, you're open Thursday to Saturday.
We're open Thursday to Saturday at the moment, but looking for me last night, we might be going all week.
Because it was the opening night last night.
Opening night last night. Invite only. Tonight, everyone's welcome, and we'll see how it goes.
Right, I'm now with Jenny Hall, the manager of APRES. How's it going? This is your second night.
It's going really well. First night, a lot of good information. Everyone's really happy about what we've done, the changes, the music's a little bit different, everyone likes it.
And if you had to describe the new club to anybody, how would you describe it in a few words?
A fun party atmosphere, that's what we're really trying to push. Not pushing for students, not pushing for another crowd, just a fun party.